Hi.
Hello. My name is Erin, spelled funny. I am a 20-something year old real estate agent here in the Fresno, Clovis, Sanger, Madera, Kerman, Selma, Kingsburg, Hanford, Merced area of California. I go all over. My real estate business is flexible. I can go anywhere in California. I can service all of California. I am licensed to do so. I always say I try to keep like a 2-hour radius around me because I don't want to spend too much time driving to destinations instead of selling houses, but sometimes I do. And I am with Guarantee Real Estate. I am also a mother of 2 children. They are wonderful and they keep me on my toes. I am a YouTube binge watcher in my free time. In my free time, I like to binge watch YouTube.
Well, this is significantly worse than I thought. Although I guess I do use it while I'm listening to music in the car or while I'm working out. So I'll give myself a pass.
I've been in real estate for 2.5 years. I come from a background of food service and bartending and customer service and all things like that. I feel like I've learned so much in real estate, and I continue to learn so much with every single transaction. Every transaction brings something new, something unexpected, and it's always a learning experience. And I want to be able to share that knowledge with you so that you can make the best decisions in real estate for you and your family from a place of being fully informed on what to expect, for the most part. And I felt like YouTube was a great way to be able to get that kind of information out to the people that are looking for it. Because buying a home, selling a home, purchasing investment property, just moving in general, is a huge deal. Not just the magnitude of the sale itself, like, yeah, it's a huge purchase or it's a huge sale, or it's like uprooting your entire life that you are accustomed to and attuned to and moving it somewhere else is not something that should be taken lightly and not something that should be done on a whim or an impulse. What I don't think a lot of people prepare themselves for when they get involved with the sale or the purchase of real estate is just how emotionally charged and stressful the process can be. Until you're really in the thick of it and you've experienced it for yourself, it's easy to think about, you know, HGTV, house hunters, and how much fun it's gonna be. And it should be fun, right? Finding a home should be fun. But there's also so much more that goes into it than just finding the house or finding the buyer. I think the best way that you can combat these issues is to be as informed as possible on what to expect and what to avoid. I hope I can be that agent in your corner when it comes to all things real estate. I do my best to always go above and beyond for those that put their trust in me. It's my goal to provide you with the knowledge to empower you to go out and make your homeownership dreams a reality. So that's mainly what you're gonna see here on this channel. We're gonna talk about real estate a lot. We're gonna talk about home buying. We're gonna talk about home selling. We're gonna talk about investment properties, lands and lots, financing, mortgage loans, credit scores, all kinds of ideas I have. It's gonna be a lot, but I just feel like I have an obligation to get all of this knowledge out of my head and into your ears. Whether you know a little about real estate or a lot, I think that I'm gonna have something for everybody, and maybe we'll do some fun stuff too. I have a couple ideas on some fun videos too. Not that real estate isn't fun, because it's so fun that I could talk about it all day every day, and that's kind of what I do already. I don't really know. I haven't decided exactly what this is going to all end up as. I just know that I have a lot of ideas. I'm putting them down all on paper, and it's just a matter of executing step by step, right? So I hope you'll come along for the ride with me. I hope you pick up some information and are entertained along the way. I know that I will be. Thanks for liking, commenting, and subscribing for the YouTube algorithm. Until next time.
Thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing on this video for the YouTube algorithm.